Alright, I'm kind of excited. I feel like we're almost beating Doodle Devil. Game's almost over, and we've almost won. It's just 11 more things to find. So that's exciting. I don't think I've ever beaten this game before. I mean, I'd never played this game before, but I played Doodle God on the Congregator or whatever, and I don't think I've ever beat that before. So I'm kind of excited to be almost done. Yeah. Character is a diamond that scratches every other stone. Proverb. Yeah. Some of these may attract. Satellite surveillance? No, really? Okay, satellite doesn't work with anything. Alien army? Alien also doesn't seem to work with much. Okay. City rocket. Maybe scientist and something. A lot of these things look like they work well with scientists. Okay, scientist and virus. Nope. So it's not rocket, it's not cellulose, and maybe it's not scientist either. And not city. Void usually goes well with stuff.
Bingo!
Void and soldier is Space Marine. I was right, Void goes well with stuff. There are no passengers on Spaceship Earth. We are all crew. Marshall McLuhan. I don't know what that's from. And we're ready to do another one. Adding Void to stuff seems to make space stuff generally. Okay. We're a little closer. Terrorism and bombs, right? Yeah. So, it's not terrorism. Weapons usually do pretty well. Okay, it's not terrorism or weapons. Scientists might do all some of this stuff. Maybe bomb and city. So it might not be science, city, or terrorism. And it's not weapon. Army. Let's do oil first. Oil. Soldier. Corruption. Surveillance. Cyberspace. Terrorism. Hacker. Dynamite. Soldier and bomb, it's hand grenade. I heard a grenade to the head is the best medicine. Stalker. There we go. I always like it when this happens.
Nice job.
But you should remember the... Cannon. The sound of a kiss is not so loud as that of a cannon, but its echo lasts a great deal longer. Oliver Wendell Holmes. That depends. Some people with PTSD will probably do this longer. Those are things a veteran would not say. Kiss Echo is longer than a cannon. Quite offensive, actually. Fire and make energy, is that right? Maybe. There we go. Great. New element created, Spellbook. Alohomora, this spell opens and unlocks and or unlocks doors. List of spells in Harry Potter. Cool. Then I had 25 more minutes on the clock because I forgot to start the clock. I did that already.
Take five.
Lava and Earth. Let's hear that one again. Wow. Stupidity is an elemental force for which no earthquake can match. Let's say one again.
Bingo.
A diamond with a flaw is better than a common stone that is perfect. Metal.
Wow.
Electricity. I've never seen electricity. That's why I don't pay for it. Stephen Wright. Stephen Wright is a funny guy. Well, clearly he's a comedian. I guess it's an obvious one. Yeah. Spell seems to make sense with a lot of these things, maybe. Spell an egg. Bat and castle. Phoenix and egg. Maybe not, if not spelled, an egg. Okay, it's not spell and it's not egg. Phoenix. Why not? Spell egg or phoenix. Fish? I don't know. Let's try it. Okay. It actually did spell twice, but that's fine. So it's not fish, egg, spell, or phoenix. Cast it. Wolf, unicorn, wolf, and elf. That could be it. Wolf tower. Wolf dragon. Nope. Hydra snake. Hydra pigeon. Hydra beast. Hydra rat. Hydra piranha. Hydra bat. Snake, unicorn, snake, elf. Snake tower, snake dragon. Phew. Unicorn rat, unicorn piranha, unicorn bat, unicorn beast, unicorn pigeon. Unicorn and pigeon? That's hilarious. Unicorn and pigeon make a Pegasus, of course. How did I not think of that? They swayed about upon a rocking horse. I thought it Pegasus. John Keats. What else do we got? Alright. Let's add energy to something. Seemed like a good idea at the time. That might be water. Let's try water. Yes. Military power wins battles, but spiritual power wins wars. General G.C. Marshall. Beautiful. A lot of luck with Void, I guess. So, try it.
High tech.
I Inquisition. Frank. Count. Ferris. Oh, what about that? Walking in Battlestorm in my spaceship. The Earth is like a spaceship that didn't come up with an opening manual, an operating manual. Whew, okay. Napalm. Okay, it's not napalm. Beast. Okay, landmine. Trying to think of what it could be. I think maybe radar might be a good choice. I'll try radar next. I've also had like a lot of luck with pigeon. Or egg. Fisher Battlecruiser is a submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, the Beatles. Three more to go. Almost done. Wrath. It's gotta be Wrath. Not wrath, murder? Pride? Not gonna be greed or gluttony, probably. Not gonna be lust. What would be wrath? I've heard of it. Desert Eagle. You can get more with a nice word and a gun than you can with a nice word. Desert Eagle. Al Capone. Two more to go. Volcanoes are one way the Earth gives birth to itself. We're coming to the end here. Soldier on a spaceship becomes space marines. We have that already, though. Where's the soldier? Oh my god. There it is. Hold on 1 second. Hey mom, save real quick.